What do you mean, quote unquote? Miz literally outsmarted both Mysterios last week. I don't know how you see it, Saxton.
The Miz cheated. You saw the footage. Miz pretended he got tripped.
What? Please tell me what rule Miz broke, Byron. Is it illegal to fall down in a wrestling ring?
Well, I guess
no,
so.
No,
if you had no competitive morals, it doesn't matter, right?
Oh my gosh,
what?
Your stupidity is painful at times.
Who's talking?
And now Dominic Mysterio trying to get his offense going against The Miz, where he might not like his mouth.
Oh, let's disqualify Dominic. What's the matter there? Is this illegal too, Byron?
We might see a dance-off.
Nice drop toe hold delivered by Dominic Mysterio.
Looking for the 619. Now you gotta say that's illegal. Outside interference.
It should be illegal to look that good.
Oh, and tonight it's Maurice, but this time for an actual infraction.
Yeah, look at the Miz once again in panic mode because his secret weapon has been ejected from the ringside area.
About his fair play.
If the official wasn't over there busy flirting with Maurice, he would have seen what just happened.
Oh, but you were okay when Maurice did it.
Not going after Rey Mysterio, but taking his eye off Dominic. Roll up. One, two, three. Oh. Payback for the Mysterio family.
Here is your winner, Dominic Mysterio.
That is no doubt one of the biggest wins of Dominic Mysterio's career.
Well, good. Now Rey can take him out for a happy meal and they can celebrate together. I think what we just witnessed was a travesty.
The It couple cannot believe it. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.